The object of faith is to bring this true awareness to the soul, free of the elusive sheaths which cling to it in its embodied role, a timeless, self-effulgent orb that can put sun to shame at noon. Did not the sheaths its light absorb, performs as if sunk in a swoon, the part it is ordained to act, unconscious of its high estate, a deathless sovereignty in fact, until aroused to it by fate, by Maya's trickery held in thrall, dreaming this world of name and form, of planets, suns, and atoms, all conjured up by her nameless charm. There is no way to find this out, no way to wake up from the dream, no method to remove the doubt, save knowledge of the state supreme. Seen from that side of Maya's screen, there is unbounded consciousness. From this, the busy cosmic scene, a wonder no words can express.